If you want to know the steps to follow to get your YouTube video ranked on the first page of Google, keep watching. What I circle here is one of my previous videos. You can see that this YouTube video ranked on the first page of Google in just 3 minutes. Likewise, looking at YouTube analytics, you can see that I get about 60% of my external views to YouTube videos from Google. How to rank YouTube videos on the first page of Google in minutes? The first step is to find keywords that specifically show videos in Google results. That will make it much more easier for you to dominate that keyword. What I mean by that is that for some keywords, when you type in Google, you won't see any YouTube video results. For those keywords, it's much harder for you to rank your YouTube videos on Google. So use autocomplete as your guide to get keyword ideas and see what keywords show video results in Google. The second step is to use that keyword in your YouTube video title, video description, and in the video tag. The third step is to create an eye-catching thumbnail. If you are able to increase the click-through rate of the video, then you will be shown much more longer in the Google results. For example, if these three videos are shown 10 times in the search results for that keyword and people click 7 times on my video, then it will increase the click-through rate, which will help my video rank on the first page of Google for a longer time. The fourth step is to transcribe your video. When you upload a video, it automatically transcribes for you if you use one of these languages. If not, you can add your own file. Transcription files are understood by the search engine. Basically, they take the data and index it. So what you say in your video will also be used to rank your videos in search results. The fifth step is to write a blog post and embed your YouTube video in that blog post. If you want to rank YouTube videos on Google fast, you should add a blog post as well. Embed that video you just uploaded. It will enhance your chances of getting your YouTube video ranked in Google. If you don't want to spend time writing, you can also get the SRT file from the YouTube video and then do a copy paste of that into your blog post text. Now you know how to make your YouTube video appear in search. These 5 steps you can use to rank your YouTube videos on Google.